Yo, yo, what's going on, man? It is your boy, baby, Joenojoseph, and I'm back at it again with another one, all right? Today, man, we're checking out the Little Mix... The Little Mix Touch, One World Together at Home. Honestly, I'm kind of hyped for this, even though, like I said, it is like a live type thing, but this is my favorite song. This is my favorite song they have ever created, and I don't know if you guys have been following me since, like, the first couple of Little Mix videos that I've done, you guys already know this is definitely number one in my world, all right? So I'm really hyped to get into this, really hyped to check out to see how they sounded on this. You guys have been asking for this for a while, and I'm sorry that it took me so long to get it out to you, all right? But here we go.
Hey everyone, it's Little Mix here. We just wanted to say hi, and we really hope you guys are remaining positive through this whole weird time that we are in. And I think we can all agree that the love we feel for the NHS staff at this time and the key workers, doctors, nurses, carers, retail workers, postmen, waste collectors, like literally the list goes on, and you all deserve such a huge thank you, and we appreciate you so much. So yeah, everybody, please take care of yourselves, take care of your loved ones, stay home, save lives, and protect the NHS. So yeah. Hopefully this little rendition of Touch puts a smile on your faces. Yeah, enjoy it.
Can we take a second? Like, hold up. Do you see how Shorty came in? Hold up. Boom. Hello. Come on now. Leanne looked great too. Not even gonna front with you, okay? But look, all relaxed. Like, y'all remember I was telling y'all, like, okay, she's been really put together lately, you know what I'm saying? And I was like, damn, like, she got this nice little setup. She's been sitting here for all the videos, blah, blah, blah. And then in this one, we get that y'all didn't even tell me. Y'all didn't even warn me, okay, that we were going to get her looking like this, okay? Hold on, okay? Relaxed, almost looks like off guard type, like, we really getting the... I'm just chilling at home vibes from Jesse here, and I'm loving it. I'm here. Let's keep the voices.
You ain't talking nobody
else. Acoustics is crazy, bro.
And it feels I've never
failed. Hold up.
Boy, it's the way you got me under your spell. So won't you keep it up to yourself? So won't you tell me?
What is a studio? Okay? Don't need it. We don't need it over here on this side. All right? Do you hear? Are we hearing the same shit? I'm thinking, you know what? It honestly sounds like they were just like, hey, okay, guys, this is what I need y'all to do. I need y'all to really sing it, okay? And then we're just going to take a grab from the song and throw it over, all right? We're going to cut the beat, give you a cappella, throw the guitar in the back, and call it a day. And Jesus! It sounds crazy, bro. Holy shit.
It's enough to knock me off my feet, like, just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love is enough to knock me off of my feet, like, just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love. Ooh. Photograph with no t-shirt on. Why you making me wait so long?
Oh my god. I'm gonna break down. I can't do it, bro. What the fuck? You guys just looked at me. It was for me. This whole video right here. Like, I don't even know. I'm alone for all I care.
Why you making me wait so long? I promise to keep this a secret. I'll never tell. Don't you keep it all to yourself. Woo! So won't you take it?
Bro, I didn't give Fifth Harmony a chance? Niggas is wildin', okay? Don't waste my time out here. What the fuck? If I got all this, what do I need? What? Jesus. Y'all be tripping. Y'all really be tripping, okay? The fuck? Are we listening? Are we watching the same video? Like, y'all be recommending me this shit, and then y'all be in the comments telling me that there's other things out there that make sense to you, okay? Come on, like... I need y'all to smarten up out here, okay? We have what we need. We've been served enough, okay? Yeah. God said you can't put 100% in everything. He didn't say that. I'm saying it. And I'm not even going to go there. I'm sobbing a lot right now, but come on. Who is this bitch right here, bro? Who the fuck? Who said, you know what? We're just going to focus on the bottom left corner of this video, all right? I need some understanding, okay? Where did this bitch come from, okay? Where did this side come from? Like, I'm trying to figure out, like, you know what I'm saying? Shorty's been, she's been on top out here for a while, you know what I'm saying? She's been number one. Not even close to number two. Like, there's not even, like, a thought in my mind that could be, like, number two now. You know what I mean? So, I'm trying to understand, like, I was already in love. You know what I mean? And then, like, maybe, like, 4 or 5 months ago, I just been noticing. I don't know what it is. It's not even, like, the weight loss. It's not even none of that. I don't know what the fuck she did. But something is just like, what the fuck? Goddamn, I'm noticing a difference. It's in the eyes, you know? Like, look. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love. Oh. Like, you're looking at everybody else, and it's like, of course. You know what I mean? Like, of course. But, like, you can't tell me that it just doesn't radiate. You know what I mean? Like, I don't just know. One tell me right. Come on. Touch of your love. Just one touch. Just a touch of your love. It's enough to knock me off of my feet on me. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love. It's not. There ain't no dimples. It's the cheekies. But Shorty's hard out here, bro. What the fuck, man? I'm gonna just dip out right now.